Okay. This is the, I don't know, fourth round of the Last Chance. It's an 11-point match against Sean Garber. Sunny Florida tournament. Good match, Sean. Okay, you have the green on the yellow?
Yes.
The match. Set the dice. 65, 75, 76, 86, 96, 06, 10, 20, 34. 30, 60, 70, 80, 98, 99, 124. I'm only down 10 pips. Is that right? 30, 60, 70, 80, 98, 124. 52, 62, 72, 82, 84, 94, 04, 14, 18. Oh, I got 142 this time. 52. Well, 7 times 8 is 56. 56 and 52. Just 56 and 52. 56 and 52. 108 and 18 and 20 and 38. Oh, 142. Not 134. Oh, that's more. That's like 18 or something. I can hit gamma. Okay, I like it. I was passing.
I never get done with my count.
142, 124, 18.
Yeah, okay. Mine was 124. Probably was a drop.
Thank you. I saw that there, so I thought you were. Yeah. Okay. Go ahead.
Double ones.
I get to play, right? No, I guess not.
It's me.
Yeah, okay, because you do the double sixes. Yeah. I think that I have this.
wrong ten.
Good news. said. I won't even ask you.
I don't know.
It wasn't your decision.
I tend to think it was a pass, but I don't know. I mean, I've seen far worse pass takes than that. So I mean, even if it was wrong, I'm not gonna say, oh, what? I can't believe you guys did that. I mean, there was obviously I had work to do, but I mean, I have picks and passes, small doubles. I mean, like I said, I thought it was a pass, but maybe it was a take. We will find out. Good match.
Thank you.